Well, Hillary Clinton does have a book coming out.
She does.
Yeah, after Labor Day.
It's called What Happened, where she talks about what happened with her race to the White House. And we don't know whether the emphasis is on what happened or what happened exactly. But what we do know is that according to Al Hunt, who's a Bloomberg columnist, he writes essentially the Democrats do not think having Clinton in the news helps them and wish she were not releasing the book in September.
Yeah, I mean, the Democrats are wanting to move forward, right? They're wanting to figure out who their next leaders are going to be, what their messaging is. I think as long as Hillary Clinton continues to be in the news and talks about, I mean, all we've really heard up to this point are excuses as to why she lost. I think it, in a way, Democrats are frustrated by that because it holds them back. It doesn't allow them to move forward as a party.
They really wanted her to go become a university professor, university president, make a lot of money, and just kind of go away, not show the bitterness, because that really feeds into President Trump's narrative of why she lost the American people and why he gained them.
Sure, and it's also going to feed into why she feels she lost, you know, and what we've heard early on is it's the reason she lost was Russia and James Comey and stuff like that. Doesn't take into account that she actually installed the server at her own basement, but that's for another book.
And Democrats don't want those issues to come back up. Also, going back to the DNC, getting behind her and booting Bernie Sanders out, I mean, I don't think they want to rehash any of these issues. But as we know with the book rollout, there's a lot of promotion that goes into this thing. So you're going to have a lot of airtime, a lot of moments where she's going to be able to talk about what happened this past election.
You going to read it?
What happened? Sure, why not? It's for our job. I mean, if we're going to talk about it on TV, we might as well read it.